Because every business is different, the ActiveCampaign CRM can be used for various use cases, such as managing current clients or keeping track of fulfillment. Today, we'll focus on its functionality as a prospect pipeline. Most people switch over to our CRM solution for customization, simplicity, and organization. Let's take a peek. You can customize this pipeline in a number of ways, such as adjusting the stage names, how the deals sort, and which information is front and center. You also have the ability to filter how the data is displayed. You'll see things like the task view to prioritize upcoming activities assigned to members of your team, as well as advanced filtering options such as team member assigned, deal value, or you can search by keywords. This is a great way for you and your team to prioritize and organize the types of deals you want to work with on a given day. Within a deal, you'll notice the activity feed on the right-hand side that displays data on actions they've taken, like opening campaigns, visiting your website, and CRM activities that your team has completed or has coming up. Additionally, you'll see options for adding multiple contacts, tracking expected deal value, checking their deal score, and adding in fields specific to the deal. Down at the bottom, we'll see options for logging notes and tracking tasks. These tasks can be self-assigned or assigned to other members of your team for collaboration. When you create these tasks, you can schedule each one based on the relevant follow-up time and date. You can also send emails directly to the contact from this view. Back in the pipeline view, your team will have the ability to easily move a deal between stages by simply dragging and dropping. All of these actions can be linked to ActiveCampaign's powerful automations to create a seamless path between marketing and sales. The ActiveCampaign CRM provides a place to keep track of important touchpoints in each relationship and ensures nothing slips through the cracks.